Now to the building excitement over NU's Big 12 North crown and the big trip next week to Cowboys Stadium for the conference championship game. Today, fans flooded area retailers looking to gear up before they hit the road for the Metroplex. Call it Red Saturday. Walk through just about any NU store today, like Husker Hounds, and you'll bump into tons of fans who are loading up for the trip to Texas.
We're looking for flags and decals for our car to go to Dallas for the big game.
The big game, of course, is the Big 12 Championship, the last one Nebraska will ever play in, a fact that translates into serious business for retailers.
We got a lot of customers. Gets really busy.
It's all manager Eric Sieper can do to keep up as new merchandise comes in the back and the flood of fans come in the front. You might ask, why are these people coming in right now for new gear since the game is still a week away? The answer, almost every customer we talked to was preparing to hop in the car or board a plane the next couple of days, heading south to Cowboys Stadium for one last dance in the Lone Star State.
I'm just getting ready to go down there and party and have a good time with all the Husker fans.